in my pants and I got a few bodies up under my belt. Oh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. I turn around with this foreign love. Coke, I ain't a slang. 100 of them just all.
Yeah, Energy made this one.
Yeah. But you said you were alright. Okay. I can take you there. Yeah. That's all you gotta do is say that one time. Okay.
Another thing that I never expected when I started dating Nina was the separation anxiety. Like, can we talk about this? Because I always thought that I was so confident and independent and, you know, not needy. When I was dating guys, I know this sounds bad, but even though I cared about them a lot and I thought I was in love, in my heart, they were sort of replaceable. Like, I knew that I could feel that way about another boy if anything were to happen. But with her, it's like, no, I want to spend as much of my life as possible with you. Like, it's not just that anything could happen to you at any moment, it's just, you know? Do you know that feeling? Like, I was never an anxious wreck like this, but I just care so much, and I just don't, it's her, you know?
I got this shit from the king.
Hey ladies, yo, pussy ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no babies. Hey fellas, yo, bitch always getting jealous.
Because I couldn't just hide it any longer. I mean, growing up, it was a complete no. There was no way. But I know that I knew since I was like 10. I'm pretty sure I was in love with my best friend and I was prohibited from seeing her ever again. It was like very traumatic, honestly.
Wait, what do you mean? Like you actually weren't allowed to see her?
Yeah.
Hold on, cause that bitch go
so what?
So it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be really hard. And we're gonna have to work at this every day, but I wanna do that because I want you. I want all of you forever. You and me, every day.
Put y'all seatbelts on, we got a lot to cover. Alright, here's Ava and Olivia, super popular like TikTok couple. Olivia and this girl, who's also named Olivia, start flirting on each other's stuff, and Olivia 2 happens to look a lot like Ava. Then Ava starts flirting with Olivia 1 in a different font. This is Katie. Then the Olivias announce they're dating, and Katie and Ava immediately announce they're dating. Then like 2 weeks later, the Olivias announce they've broken up, so Katie and Ava the same day announce that they have broken up. Then literally like the next day, Olivia's suddenly in LA where Ava was, and we get this. They're like, oh my god, we're back together and we're so in love. Meanwhile, the other Olivia is like crying and like all sad, and we're like, oh my god, they're never gonna talk to each other again. Okay, so wait, but then Katie and Olivia, who are like, they got dumped so that the other two could be together, are like talking or whatever, and they end up in LA together. But guess who else is there? And we're left with this. Stay tuned for more updates because it's crazy.
Fans are so hard to identify as gay. Like, can you wear a shirt or...
Stay playful together.
I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm gonna be okay. I'm gonna be just fine. I'm just gonna be just fine.
I don't know how I'm supposed to shower at my girlfriend's house. Please look at this. By the way, my girlfriend is 4'9 and I am 6'7.
Like,
And when I point it up too, it still goes into my chest.
But don't worry, they have a bathtub.
But I still don't fit, baby!
I'm finna be greasy for the next week.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Blow your phone up and come and looking for you till I find you. You really want me to book the hole that you fucking with if I find her. Bitch, you ain't that busy. I don't give a fuck what you ain't got time for.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Hey, is that a crystal ball in your pants? Or you just happy to see me? Do you want to ascend into this? You want to cleanse my crystal? Oh! Do you want to kundalini my wee wee?
Think you're fucking with, I'm the fucking boss.
Wash the fucking dishes and shut the fuck up! Fucking psycho babble bullshit!
I hate love, but if I fall for you, I'll never recover if I.
I don't know myself. I don't know myself. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? Who am I?
I fucking can't get rid of her.
I thought you were ignoring me. I just want you to love me, okay?
Tell me you're about to get some without telling me you're about to get some.
You ever look at your person and think to yourself, wow, how did I land you? You're the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life, and I'm so grateful for you.
Ago I got broken up with. Bye. But exactly one day later, like 24 hours later, I kissed this girl in my friend group after a night out, and I was nervous as hell about it. She knew I just got dumped, so we were low-key flirting the entire night, like at the bar, at the pregame, in the Uber, at Waffle House. At the end of the night, I literally asked her, "Can I kiss you?" Like, that's how nervous I was. The funniest thing is that I'd had a crush on her since I met her, but I thought she was straight. Low-key, she also thought she was straight too, so. Long story short, she's been my girlfriend for over a year and a half, all thanks to that night 2 years ago when I nervously asked her a question. So I guess moral of the story is like, yeah, it can be scary as hell, but like, don't be afraid to shoot your shot. Bad girl, need a bad girl, need a bad girl, cause the bad boys just don't cut it. We got what they want, want what they want, want. They can look, but they just can't touch it. Bad girl, need a bad girl, need a bad girl, cause the bad boys just don't cut it. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
You make it. I'll give you my heart if you promise and you won't break it. I'ma keep it real with everyone. I got stamina. My lady on fucking hopping Mercedes.
that you tryna game me. She fell in love and it's making her hazy.
Where are you? I don't need a boyfriend, and I don't want a boyfriend. I want to be single. I want to be single through 2020 to 2021, bitch. I cannot stand men. Men are fucking trash. Why would I willingly put myself in a situation where I know I am going to get hurt?
Yeah, we have a boyfriend now.
Taking a chance because I like you a lot, so I'll give it a shot. Give it all that I got.
This is ridiculous. Only babies and ex-junkies are afraid of needles. Stick me, Chuckles.
Can I have a lollipop?
Who fame? Everybody know my name when I come through. But don't nobody screaming like you.